is with the profits from that batch, I hope.
Yo, what's up, Tyrant, Malgus, Hillbilly? Welcome to the stream, welcome. Yeah, we're doing a little late night vibes. And a little adventure today. Going good, man. Welcome. Oh, we got something else in the log cabin. So drunk, you just keep falling over. So many bottles, dude. Whatever, Slobert. What? Sell a few things while we're here. Fuck it.
Well, well, the tea leaves told me it would be a good day. Quite mundane, but I will take it. All right, but it's worth selling these as a set, you know. Done. But the whole set is worth your while. Not a bad find. Very well. I pay more for the whole set, you know. All right, but it's worth selling these as a set, you know.
Yeah, we only sell three, or keep three, so fuck it. I don't know what he's doing. Appreciate the 4 likes, everybody. need to get these. My bandana's glitched out. Yo, what's up, Whiskey? Slower, kick some people out of your posse. Too many members. I can't remember which. I think I had that bandana on it. What's good, Slower?
First, you don't succeed in all that.
Active content, I don't know what the fuck's wrong with this game. Send me another posse invite, Slower. Oh, don't worry about it, man. Just run that shit. Don't worry about it. Run it. Good, man. I'll try and find a decent showdown session or something. Yo, what's up, Steve? Might go broke without the cell art or something. Okay. I might. Play King of the Castle, it's in an hour. Yo, what's up, Cass? You got camp cell? One in? I don't know, I think it might be good depending on what showdowns I find. It looks, it's not matchmaking, it sucks. Try and find large. I doubt there's a large this late.
There ain't no need to hide your face, is there?
Sift through, see what you like.
Good then. Then better be good. Well, that's that. Thanks, bye.
Yo, no problem, Malchus. I'll try and catch him if I can. It's not gonna match, mate. It's like fucking Wapiti and Fort Mercer specials, it is. After all that, it's loading me into something. Appreciate the 12 in the stream. Welcome, everybody. Welcome. See if they add any type of new content in 6 hours. Drip feeding, like, canned food on sale and shit. Public enemy after all that. There's 14 people though. It's kind of surprising. Never mind, 2 of them left. Chop Susie. Try and find large. Alright. For y'all, what, you ain't gonna play? Too tired? About to get off? Depends on how many beavers. I know, I've seen that people can use the beaver suit in showdowns. So dumb. They might nerf it in showdown, but they'll still find a way to use it somewhere. Spawns. Blips are awesome. Put you in mind. Yeah, I heard they're fixing the entire PvP experience in Red Dead this Tuesday as well. Every Tuesday they're gonna do it, man. That's what I'm saying. New maps, new mode. Weekly bug fixes, I mean, the whole nine, everything. It's hiding in the bushes, man, I can't hit you, bro. Nominated work. Yeah, or if we could just get like a group of people together on certain days and fill up large, would be dope too. Like twice a month, get everybody together for like an hour or two. Private matches would be dope. Went good for a second. Yeah, I slipped in the mud or something. So I'm blaming it on. Fuck, they spawn or not? I'm already dead. I found him. Corner shooting. Love it. still up there? Nobody killed him? The blip disappears? I hate that shit, dude. But my teammates would have took him out by now. Fuck. Yo, what's up, Franco? I jumped in the showdown, man. Just getting shit on bad. What's up, Jonathan? Welcome, man, welcome. Hope everybody had a good weekend. What's up, Leo? Daddy. Any canceling in cell? I don't have one right now. Mine's at like 60 something. I'll have one tomorrow if I get on. Let's see what they add. Top off on tonics tonight before they go off sale. Yeah, what's up, Red Wolf? How's RDR been treating me? I mean, it is what it is, you know? We don't play it as much as we used to. I haven't played this game in 3-4 days. Just gotten back in a month or so. This might be the only lobby in existence. Turn off your social matchmaking. Might help. Thank you. too hard to actually get kills on people anymore. I think noobs get discouraged quickly. Oh, definitely. I know they will. One of them called to arms, but even then the game is draining. Call of Arms is pretty fun, but it does take a while to get through it. It was triple last week, it was pretty good payout. Last match between Sledders, but yeah, this is my first match at all, dude. Bunch of tryhards in here. Seems like everybody takes 4 headshots to kill, too, so. I don't have a tonic on. they're just tanking, dude. So stupid. Okay. You got these tier 2s tonight? Is that, that's what's going on here? I didn't want to have to, like, pre-tonic. It's some just a waste of money a lot of the time. How many headshots these people take, bro, and then they just one tap you. So stupid. Like the whole fucking community is using Cronus, or like what's going on? It just got so bad in free roam that everybody just bought Cronus to keep up with everybody. In and out. Yeah, it's too hard to tell when people actually are cheating in this game. Aim assist so strong. E rounds will kill him, I guess. That's all I'm hearing. Tap me through the bushes and shit. Run out the fucking plants and shit, dude. Wow, that guy died. Holy shit. Slow and steady back in the day, yeah. Shit was OP. Slow and steady still OP. Especially with tonics and shit. Tonics on sale, people jacked up on them. I'm not even gonna kill people when they ain't looking at me. And I hit fired him. I thought he was gonna get back up and kill me. These motherfuckers are sweating on some shit, bro. Play this fucking game every day. I quit wasting 8 to 12 hours every day on it. It's unhealthy. If they fix showdowns and made it, I'd be in here fucking 12 hours a day all over again. Hell yeah. This guy did. Level 80, hello, sir. I told you, man, this dude snapped on me real quick. It's so hard to tell in this game, but fuck, man. Crazy. I haven't even looked, I don't know. Oh man, I died. Todd Money was a boner killer. Yo, what's up, mine? What's good, man? Yeah, I had to walk the girlfriend out. She just left. Come back to this. Get some volcanic kills, fuck it. What's up, Reb? How you doing, man? What's up, Aslan? Appreciate everybody stopping by. Tried joining on me earlier, wouldn't let you. Huh. That's weird. Man, I love that game mode, man. What? Fuck. So glad they added this. It's been like, it's what I always look forward to playing when I get on. And I take a week off from this game and just come back and special editions. God damn, I love it, dude. I'm glad they're still here. They're my favorite. Anybody want to run King of the Castle with me? Starts in 22 minutes. Let me know. You keep joining my lobby. Yeah, it's probably just dead, man. Probably don't have any other lobbies going. Down for King of the Castle? Alright, let's go win that shit. I'll flame rot anybody that uses toxic shit. Yeah, if you got a posse, King of the Castle is fun. I mean, it's fun even without a posse, as long as nobody's using toxic ammo and carcanas and snipers and shit. But if you can get in a good lobby, it's painted black players, and it's pretty fun. Join up here in a little bit, Whiskey, if you want to play a game with us. Me, you, and Slow, we're going there. Was that, bro? What? Oh my god, dude, this game is such what the fuck? You like the drip, Red Dead? Emotional long day for you? Yeah, it was an emotional long day for me. Kind of expensive too. Gonna be. E rounds. Fuck. Still killed you though. Fucking E rounded me. Smash us with the shit already. Shoot bushes, dude. I mean, much as I would love to. I mean, I wouldn't put a ton of one either. Not the greatest idea. Do tree hugging, sniffing bark and shit. It's the same. Same little tree hugger. No blips, and then three people shoot at me the same fucking time and appear on the map. Yeah. GG's. GG. Too good, man. I can't beat him. I haven't played Atlantic Free For All in a long time. Think that ever pop up for me, I doubt it. Minutes. Do I got time? This should be over in 10 minutes. Take a screenshot of the a clip on there. King of the Castle in 10 minutes. What's up, Bartle? Welcome back, man. Actually,
you just shut that mask.
About an hour.
You got one last chance. I'll scrap it. I have to.
My bad, dude. Damn, get your fist off. Yelling at me. Yo, what's up, Maria? Welcome. How you doing? Just waiting for King of the Castle to pop up. Could sell my moonshine real quick, maybe. Nah, we'll just wait. I think I'll put Express in for the King of the Castle. close to ranking up. Yo, what's up, Malgus? You haven't missed much. We just play some showdowns. Waiting for King of the Castle if you wanna. If you're on, wanna join up for it. Starts in 7 minutes. We're just waiting for King of the Castle. Just roaming around looking for shit. Fistful of Boomstick, what's good, man? Welcome. There's a collectible flower where I'm at. Anybody gives a shit? Oh, you're at work fucking around with residents and pissing them off. Alright, copy. You missed playing Red Dead? You haven't played since your account got hacked? Oh, sorry to hear that. It sucks. Try and get it back or contact somebody. See what happens. My buddy's PlayStation account got hacked a couple times, and they stole his fucking like email and switched his like avatar and shit around. But he called PlayStation and was able to get it reactivated in his name and shit, and changed his email, his password, got his account back. Something to look into. Account's gone forever if Rockstar's involved. Maybe. Epic Gamer? What? Friends up in this bin? What's up, bro? Oh, I ain't even got my posse going. What the fuck? What happened? How my posse beat? What just happened? Yeah, always have two-step verification on no matter what you sign up for. If it's an option, do it. 100%. Do it. Two-step. Yeah, you can set it up. I think for a PlayStation, you have to do it from a computer, I think, maybe. Yeah, I would definitely do it. Oh, yeah. Yeah, if I sign in, like, I have to put in a certain code from my phone before I can even sign in any of my accounts, like, you couldn't remember a specific day you bought a certain game. Oh, that sucks. That shit shouldn't even matter. Like, what? Let's get my account back. What the fuck does that matter? What day I bought a game, assholes? Get my shit back. Yeah, if you make a new one, do two-step verification. Get a VPN if you can. And make like everything on your PlayStation account like private, where nobody can see anything. Like make everything like you only, or if it says friends only, make it say that. If it's you only, keep it to you only, but if it says friends only and you don't have any other option, to do friends only. But yeah, turn all that shit off. I turned it off on everything. Besides for like chatting and messaging and shit like that. I let people, anybody can send friend requests to me, or you can even make it to where nobody can even send you a friend request or not, all that. Yeah, this depends on what you want to do, but definitely do it. Oh shit, Whiskey joining up. I ain't seen Fran in forever, bro. Y'all ready? I think there's a collectible in this house. Let me get this real quick. Yeah, there's a tarot card in here if anybody wants to grab it right quick. Let's get it. Appreciate the 16 likes, everybody. Hope everybody's having a good night, morning, evening, whatever time it may be. We worldwide on here. Countries watch my shit. I appreciate all of you. Top two is UK and United States. Go get this castle. At least get on the board. fucking boxes these people gonna climb, bro? This motherfucker. Look how the horse hit him. Yeah, it was reflectable in this box, y'all. I almost gave a fuck too. Hold up. Yeah, I appreciate the likes, everybody. I just want to get on this castle, man. At least get a couple points. Just trying to get that collectible, though, damn it. I'm going to have to cut through this way so I can get it on the way. What? Who's this? Oh, dude, behind me. Don't do me like that. Oh, he wants some more of it, huh? Oh, nice teleport to the wagon, dude. Yeah. Envy. Can't shoot these laggy people. This fucking guy, what the fuck? Alright, I'm fucking getting aggravated now. We had a Carcana? Come on. I'm hiding behind your shit the whole day. Come on. Dude, this motherfucker's off the roofs, the buildings, like, what is this guy? Laggy as shit. Oh my god, dude. This game's so fucking stupid. No wonder it's got a fucking 10k player base with like 30 million followers. A fucking pro over sniffing the fucking paint off that house. Dang, throw that far, dude. Arms not big enough. Weird how that guy takes two headshots and he dies. Cool. The car kind of gotta get off the hill. Like, everybody left the session besides just like one posse and two other people. Exciting match. Edge of my seat. Guy's hiding in the bushes or some shit. I haven't seen him one time. He shoots me in the back every time. That was boring. GG team. GG's. It's pretty bad. So many toxic crews in one event, I know. One dude was on the hill with his car counter and he didn't move the whole match. Let me go get that collectible I didn't get yet. Oh, what now, team? Revolver kills, throwing weapon kills. Top of your moonshine shack. Put your horse next to your shack. Get to the highest point and jump off of it. Works every time. It's the easiest place to do it. You got close, but wasn't high enough. You might need to smoke another one. Red Wolf's on my level. I like smoke another one then. Oh shit! Yeah, showdowns are dead, dude. I think it's about like Rebirth Island time. I'm gonna sell my moonshine. We can run that. I'm gonna sell my shine and probably hop off. Just get back on tomorrow and I'll have camp ready. Or later today, shall I say. Alright, I'll bring y'all in. Yeah, park your horse over here on this side, back side. Let's put it like right next to this little awning thing. Let's climb up to the peak. Take a little jump. Woo! I messed this up. Yeah, your horse might not be far enough out. Might be able to get it from there. Missed it. Yeah, bring your horse out a little bit. I think it might be better. And try it again. If you don't get it, I would move it. There's probably good. That's perfect. I think you gotta run and jump. Probably work better. You gotta run a little bit. Yeah, just run and jump off of it. Extreme stealthing. Oh, I jumped way too far. Damn, I got some crazy leaps. What if I hit that bitch all the way out here by slithering? Oh, I hit it. Do a flip. Damn! Holy shit! Look how fucking far that is. Wow. Get the fucking pro long jump off of a roof. Holy shit. Somebody scared my horse out, man. What happened to it? You got it? I think I can get that. Man, it's getting all dark and shit. Alright, last one. Fucking pro, dude. Got yours from Emerald Ranch. Yeah, I always use my moonshine shack. It works at the tall trees when I do it there. Everyone I've done it at, it works. You just gotta put it at the highest point. And I think the distance you travel out helps too, maybe. I don't know. But I'm gonna start this shit. I'll even make it more interesting just dropping down on, you know. Get that extreme long jump in. Hat's all muddy and shit. You normally hit Valentine Barn? Yeah, try your moonshine shot. You're always there. It's like the most convenient spot. That's where I always get it
at. LOZ.
Japanese Olympics. Next event's roof jumping onto your horse. Hey, you never know, man.
Now, we have a batch ready for shipment, okay? I can trust you, I know. You are not like the
X Games shit.
Monteur,
I went X Games mode.
But when I give a batch to you, I know you will
parkour Olympics.
Life. You will not let a little thing like a barrage of bullets get in your way, huh? When I tell you these are valuable customers, you will look after every last job.
He's got golden face plant.
They are yours. Allez-y.
Yo, what's up, Matrix? How you doing, bro? Welcome. Trader, an hour and a half. I'm not gonna wait for that though. I can't do it. Yo, if you haven't checked out my playlist section on my channel, definitely go check it out for some older beta clips, PvP, funny moments. A little bit of this, a little bit of that. We're just gonna. Yeah, go that way, I guess. Take the scenic route, be alright. Yo, Steve, have a good one, man. Take care, bro. I missed a turn. Yeah, GPS get me right back on track, bro. We're good. Actually, didn't really miss too much. I make this turn down here and it's a straight shot. As long as this trolley doesn't take me out, we're good. Dude had a rough. Broke a bottle. poor guy, that was rough looking. Shiner's Award. It's always good getting awards. Clapped on his morning stroll. This going again. What's up, Artem? It's good, man. Sold my moonshine, showdowns are dead, there's not a whole lot to do right now. I think I'm gonna get ready to hop off.
But
and,
this could be cheaper.
Yeah.
I have some ideas.
Play a couple rebirths.
Now we allow it to mature.
Try it tomorrow. If I broke my golf cart, I can't go out in the woods no more. I put more hours in on the video games. I fucking broke it. God damn it. Yeah, hopefully I can get on to get some. I'll get on earlier to be some decent showdowns, or at least people. I don't know how decent they'll be, but there'd be some people to shoot at least. Anybody with that beef jerky action Maggie has going on, girl looks pretty fire. That's Crips' side piece, man. He always asking about her. How's Maggie doing? Yeah, almost 2 a.m. Dude shot at you. Probably low rank. He ranked 17, he ain't got nothing else to do. He don't know the lay of the land yet. He's just shooting at whoever. Oh, the online player probably trying to get his first online kill. Just started playing this week and shit. Trick to killing these gators so at night you come up behind them and get to, they ain't see you out that. Alright, oh, right. He must have heard me. Wait a minute. Oh, shit. Oh, fuck. Yeah, don't try and kill him with a knife. Don't work too good. Now, if you got like a hatchet or something, you might have some better odds. I remember I came here. There was a black bear on top of this fucking roof. a few months ago. I've seen some deers on rooftops too a couple times. Game be tripping out. My apple is Yeah, I'm gonna hop off, guys. It's been awesome hanging out with all of you, chatting, chilling. I'm gonna hop on a little Rebirth Island, play a few, then go to bed. Hop on tomorrow. Maybe we'll get some better sessions. Some more activity. More people on. More stuff to do. More fun. But. Aight, homie. Get some rest. Catch you later. Alright, Red Wolf. Everybody. I appreciate all the likes, the support, the love, the good vibes. I'll catch you all later today. Sometime. Till then, take care. Have a good one.